The Wawa chain looking toward a major expansion across Pennsylvania with some new stores planned for the Susquehanna Valley. So let's fill you in on this, because Wawa just announced they're looking to double their store count in the next 3 to 5 years with up to 40 new stores right here in central Pennsylvania. The chain is planning at least one new store in the Susquehanna Valley. That's going to be in East Pennsboro Township, Cumberland County. Right now, there are 17 Wawa locations in Lancaster and Berks counties.